Hey guys, my name is Scoby and welcome back to another video. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you how to create private video calls on Discord. This is going to be a nice, quick and easy tutorial. I'm going to be showing you step by step how to do everything. Let's jump right into this. So the first thing we need to do is have Discord open, and in this case we're going to be using the application. I believe this also works just fine in browser and mobile, although you may be limited with screen sharing features, but I believe video should work just fine. Once you have this open, what we're going to be doing is clicking on our home option on the very top left of our Discord, where we can see all of our current friends on the list right here. We can see recent direct messages on the left, and we also have the option to see online, all pending and blocked users that are adding us currently. Now in this case, you don't necessarily have to be friends with somebody on Discord to create a video call. However, it is recommended so you can find them easier on this list. To add a user, you can simply add a friend and search for their username right here along with their hashtag number digit at the end, or you can go to their channel, click on their user and add them as a friend. You'll also have the option to just call with any users you've had a DM with in the past. In this case, it's also very simple. You can simply go to any server, click on any user on the right, and then you'll have the option to type a message. You can see any user you type a message with. If you send it, it'll instantly be sent to them, and then they'll show up on your recent direct messages list, and everything should work just like this. You either click on their name from the recent messages on the left, or you click on their name on the friends list in the center. Once this is done, we're going to be coming up to the top right, and we will have the option to create a video call or a voice call. In this case, we're going to be choosing video call as the option, and then you will set up a video call with the user. You'll instantly see your own webcam if it's on at the moment. And then as soon as the second user joins, you will see their webcam will show up on the right over here in a circle, and you'll have the option to full screen it here as well. So when the second user has joined, you can see that their video is currently added here. We will have the option then to hide the chat and make this a full screen video. And then we can switch between our two video options right here. In this case, by default, the second user's video will be default, or if another user is talking, they will also show up. So you can create a video call with multiple users, it just doesn't have to be two. To do this, hover over your video camera right here, come up to the top right and you'll see add friends to DM. From here, you can search for and add any friends that you want to DM, or any users you've had previous interactions with. In this case, it is recommended to add any people you want to create regular video calls with as friends, so you can find them easily and everything works easily like that. And it also just makes everything a little bit easier. Now, I will mention currently there is a limit of 10 people in a private video call like this, so it's not going to be active in any public channel. To be added to this, or you see it's currently active, you do have to be added manually. You do also have the option to share your screen. If we come down to the bottom, right next to the leave call option, you'll have the turn on screen sharing right here. At this point, you can choose the stream quality, and you can also choose which application window you want to share, as well as if you want to share sound or not. So anyway, guys, it's as easy as that to create a private video call on Discord. If you guys enjoyed this tutorial, be sure to drop a like. Subscribe if you're new, check out the other videos on the channel. I'm going to be leaving a link down below to my PayPal if you found these videos helpful and you want to support me. Anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching. Until next time, as always, keep it saucy. Peace.